Italians, Sicilians, they believe if somebody looks at you, they could literally give you bad luck just on a look, all right? So now we have to have defense mechanisms, okay? I dated girls who weren't even Italian. They'd get into the car, they're like, why do you have a red pepper hanging from your rearview mirror? What is this all about? And I'd have to explain, nah, it's for the demons, you know? So nobody looks at you and cripples your soul. You don't have